first morning on Jamaica. We just woke up. It's very early. The music already started. We're going for a dive in the pool, and later on we're gonna see all the people coming. Librarians from all over the Caribbean are going here for the conference. We are very curious to know what they are going to say about libraries in the future. But first, let's dive into this pool. Let's get a morning dive. Come on up.
They got the festival. Yeah, man, you get it with the festival, man.
You have to talk to us through it on camera.
Yeah man, it's the best, man. The jerk chicken with the festival, fried dumpling, roast breadfruit.
I'm dying.
Roast breadfruit.
Yeah, man. Breadfruit, man, it's like a... It's hard, but it's a bread, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, but it's nice, man. You get yam, sweet potato.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, man, it's nice.
You're making my mouth.
It's the best, man. So,
stop.
Okay, Vincent, tell us where we are. We are here in Jamaica. We're at some food stand. Can you say something about this? What do they sell here? What's good?
It's all jerk here.
It's all jerk.
Yeah, chicken, pork, you name it.
What is jerk? We don't know it. It's never in the Netherlands. We don't know it. What is jerk? What is
jerk? Is a pretty strong spice you put on the meat, you know.
And they fry it?
No, it's more the grill, you know.
And it's the grill.
Yeah.
And they marinate it in a sort of spice and then they
season like maybe for a day or two, so it's well soaked, put on the grill. It's good food, less grease. It's good for your health also.
Okay. Yeah. Less grease, okay. Yeah. I think we're gonna and what you take, chicken or pork? What do you like?
Well, I'm a pork man. I love jerk pork. I think our buddy there, he will like jerk chicken. That's what he was talking about.
You have it with a nice red stripe beer or whatever?
Oh, yes, you can. Red stripe beer, red stripe light.
But yeah. You're a driver, so you're going to get some orange juice. Okay, let's get it. We're going to get some.
I should let you know that there's a festival there. You need to try the festival and the breadfruit. You know it.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Cameraman and the breadfruit. So make sure you have some of that with the jerk.
Okay, so we take some breadfruit.
And we're going to get some back pretty soon.
Yum.
Thank you.
the pork. I should have taken the pork.
Okay. Okay, you gotta tell me here. What's your name?
Shardy.
Shardy.
Yeah.
You gotta tell me what are we looking at here? We're looking at a whole lot of meat. What is it?
Yeah, pork.
This is all pork meat.
Yeah.
And it's been laying here for how long? How long do you keep it here?
It depends on how fast I want to cook it. I have it here for about two and a half to 3 hours ago.
2.5-3 hours, and yeah. it's like roasting. It's yeah. not burning. It's like
just
smoking.
Yeah.
And what sort of herbs do you use? Is that a secret? Isn't it?
Yeah, that's a secret.
That's a big German secret, yeah, is it? Yeah. You're not gonna tell me.
No.
Oh, I'm so sad. Well,
it looks amazing.
It looks
thank
so gorgeous. Thank you so much for showing.
Wow.
Whoa. It's not.
No, breadfruits.
Breadfruits. Okay. And you roast them.
Yeah.
Look at it. Have to taste those two.
Wow.
Chicken, this is the chicken.
Yeah, that's the chicken.
Wow, and how long is it? This is also hours and hours of work.
Chicken to about 2 hours ready.
It's looking so good. This is what you eat every day yourself, or not?
Yeah, we eat it, but not that much.
Not every day,
too
okay.
Much. Yeah. But you know, you jerk it every day.
I can't wait. I'm just. Duh, it's looking so good. It's sweet potato. It's not yam, it's not a potato. Okay.
Up one feet.
Really good.
This 1 feet and this down feet.
That's not sweet.